Hey guys, welcome to a brand new episode of Shadow War. This is Brian with Undead Empire Gaming, and like I said last time, we're just gonna move on. Wasted a lot of get damn time fucking around with Witch King's vision. Face their threat. And what's this? Conquest. Yeah. Sticking around with getting this goddamn fucking fortress under our control. Conquest! Let's do this, whatever that means.
Almost forgot to tell you one last thing. Now that you have my fort, it will eventually come under attack, which you already know since you attacked it once yourself. Nicely done, by the way. The thing is, you don't always need to be on the defense. You have scouts who can sniff out enemy forts, so you can go on the attack yourself. You know what they say, the best offense is a good offense. And don't worry about running low on orcs. If you ever need new recruits, you go talk to a glob they call the Headhunter. He'll sort you out. Oh, Shrock! I forgot to fill Ranger's feeding bowl before I left. He's gonna be cranky if I don't get back. I'm coming, Ranger!
The fighting pits are the perfect place to test the strength of our orcs.
Indeed. Let us hope we can get a seat.
Gotcha! The leader who watches idly while his warriors fall is not fit to lead. The one who watches while I fall is not fit to live. Get back here!
You're back under my control, cunt. Okay. Well, you know what then? I know I'm getting sidetracked again, but I'm really, really kind of pissed off at fucking our Henok right now.
Did I just hear something?
I can't feel it.
Yeah.
Everyone says big war is coming. When?
You know, I said I was just gonna move forward, but, this is really just all payback for, all of that fucking frustration I've had, you know, building up. Where you at, dickhead? Oh, there you are.
Arhenok.
Oh, he's mortal. Mortally.
I can't feel it. I can't feel it. Watch out.
Before we start, have you ever been double-teamed before? Because I never do anything without my blood brother.
Of course.
I can't feel!
One touch! Darkness consumes! Didn't block that one! We've got you now!
forget yourself. That's the disorientation.
If you come back, I'll flay you alive.
Like a sailor.
Can I aim at the fucking guy that I'm, like, going for, please? Nope!
Come on!
Fight pits. You know, this is more than just a place to pop some orcs' heads off, although that is something I cannot recommend enough. But the fight pits are where you can test your followers, see what happens when they have a go at some other geezer. They're always bringing in tough orcs to fight, and if your fella survives, he'll be stronger for the experience. If he snuffs it, well, the one who done it in has what it takes, so there's a potential new recruit. And however it shakes out, your boys will love watching the show. Nothing boosts morale up like bodies going down.
Backstabbing dog, you shy of cuts!
See? Wasn't that a good time? Grog was drunk, laughs were had, blood was shed, and Grog was drunk. Ah, there's no fight like a pit fight.
Thank you.
Well, that'll be it for this episode, guys. Next time around, we'll actually... I don't know. No, thank you. I don't know what this is. I don't... Yeah, cool. Yeah, so we'll be doing this main mission looking thing here. The Witch King's Vision. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see what happens next week. I don't know how to English. Catch you then, guys.